Money on my mind.
Money.
Don't care what they're yarning about me in particular.
Come,
out here on the road chasing my dream because I know.
No one can chase it for me.
See, walla la la, you my mama love.
For
a quarter, you dish your my
love.
Everyone see like you come alone. No, they find anybody. No money, I won't
be a war.
But they care with the people, they talk.
But
you get a shackle, let's love.
Love.
This life, when no one no get another one, I go take up the waiting alone. Waiting, you love. Oh, oh.
The waiting, I love.
The waiting, I love.
I go, you are with all my heart. Oh,
go, go, let go, be both star.
Mr. Money Ginger.
You know, I know what you face that.
Mr. Money Ginger.
Just study, don't give me no time. Bad boys say me a dey fine,
they
and at the same time, me a dey high. But you don't almost stand down. Down, down, you got to find like fire and no decline. Think about it, that's the one I'm saying. Show me love, I'm show you more. Oh, ba, la, ba, ba. Oh, bo, she, she, oh, bo, she, she. Oh, boy, you don't dey, can't get a dey, lay. For fire, oh, for fire. Like the magma, my love. For a cut, no, you dish up, my
love.
Everyone see like Jacko, my love. No, they find anybody, no money, I want
be a
war. No, they care with the people, they talk.
But
they care, I shall get
let
it love. See this life, for no one, no get another one. I go take up the waiting alone. Waiting, you love.
Bless you with the body, you baby, you. Stop, boy, go. Bless you with the money,
I'm on you.
They let you marry. Bless you with the body,
you baby, you.
Yeah. Stop, boy, go. Bless you with the money,
I'm on you.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, sucker, sucker. Oh, no. Survive, so that time of all lies on me now. So many things you've been to do to be my jackole, baby. Stop by getting plenty money.
No.
She low for me, show me attitude. No doubt I'm the one for you. I'm the one for the time every time you do. In body like Corodo. I'm a young by your matter, but follow show. Oh, yeah, sucker, sucker, oh, no.
Sucker, sucker, sucker,
oh, no.
Sucker, sucker, sucker,
sucker, oh, no.
Sucker, sucker, sucker,
oh, no, no. Oh, yeah, be full lapa, 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 lapa. Oh, no, no. Oh, yeah, be full, baby. Sucker, sucker, sucker.
Look at you, the bitter man. You sit to me for body. Show your love of evil on me.
Yeah, yeah.
Girl, you're more like me, I go crazy.
Whoa.
I'm gonna show you show for me.
Vintage.
She make a withdraw monkey.
Oh, 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 Roma. Oh, Roma, no good campaign.
Make a carry all again.
I'll defy you for 4 days. 4 days and no trust up. No trust up for you to contain. Body in a bucket.
Sure you don't say I'm yeah. Falling, I'm falling, falling for love.
Overload, you love me, overdose.
Now you,
I want,
don't know, I think of, oh,
pocket like this.
Yes,
this kind of my wallet like this. Yeah. Wisdom and my knowledge like this.
All again, I know the man of man.
For you, I might have to consider. Trip to LA, taking photographs. Cyber, I'm in an internet
to grab. Another day for you, baby.
Oh, yeah.
Am I cashing up a ways for you, baby?
Let's go.
The only time that you say that you hate me is when I take the last life of my strip. Now I'm on the run, 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 running.
Sings hard. He's hard on every line.
Yeah.
Oh,
Marvin,
Marvin,
Marvin, Marvin,
sang of joy and pain. He opened up our minds, and I still can hear him say,
Talk to me,
so you can see what's going on. Whoa, whoa.
Sail away,
sing your song forevermore. It's gonna be some sweet sound coming down on the night shift. I bet you're singing proud. And I bet you'll pull the crowd.
Oh,
it's gonna be a long night. It's gonna be alright. On the night shift. You found another home. I know you're not alone. On the night shift. What you're doing now, it feels like yesterday when we were working out. Oh,
Jackie.
You set the world on fire. You came and gifted us, and your love has lifted us. Keep it up, and we'll be there at your side.
Oh,
sail away, sing your song forevermore. There's gonna be some sweet sound coming down on the night shift. I bet you're singing proud. And I bet you pull the crowd.
Oh,
it's gonna be a long night. It's gonna be alright. Under night shift. You found another home. I know you're not alone. Under night shift. You. Say. I'ma get on your soul, girl, you won't capture my soul. I'ma get on your soul, girl, you won't want more or more. Si, peru, para, peru, peru, para. I'm blue, even peru, don't be para. Tenatin chosen, I'm being chosen. Walk on the floor, I'm chosen. I'm not playing with you, I'm not joking. My thought about me loading beauty. But I'm on, I'm on duty, but I'm on Loki. They want to me.
When you want me?
I'm in San Francisco, jamming.
When you want me?
I just flew in from Miami. Peru, para, Peru, Peru, para. I'm blue, even Peru, don't get para. She said she like way too. She said
tell me I never seen a guy like you.
Like you.
Show you like my tattoo.
Go.
Girl, tell me I want inside you.
Inside you.
She's my woman.
Woman.
Inside pull you the swim like tuna.
Uh-huh.
In my new van.
New van.
Play with me and the swim like tuna.
What do you want me? What do you want me?
I'm in San Francisco jamming.
What do you want me? What do you want me?
I just flew in from Miami.
Peru,
Peru,
para.
Peru, Peru,
para.
I'm blue.
Peru, donde para.
Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. Jama, Jama. Let's go.
Say,
Dangote.
On the country west and the roof of Lagos City.
Lagos City.
Now tell where you go find you.
Bobby receive.
She know they carry last year.
Yeah. Hang out in there, so you're gonna be with me tonight.
cry. Let's go. Girl, close your eyes. Let the breathing get into you. Don't try to fight it. That ain't nothing that you can do. Relax your mind. Lay back and groove with time.
Dance for me,
yeah.
See, the love is very strong.
It's very strong.
you. See, Diana, Diana, hey, I wanna take you away. Hey, Diana, now me and you can forever.
Diana,
I wanna take you away. Biggie, bam, bam, biggie, biggie, bam, 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 bam.
Vintage Band, Your Excellencies, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, entertainers love it when you appreciate them with a round of applause. So please, if you don't mind, a round of applause for Vintage Band. Thank you very much. All right, Vintage Band, please stay put. Don't go anywhere because you will continue the music shortly. It's just to let our guests know that they are free to go for dinner. I know this is a period of fasting for some of us, me not included. I personally have issues with fasting. Anytime I try to fast, even things that I don't like begin to hungry me. So I just try to respect myself. All right, so yeah. So for our VIP guest in front, the arrangement is that you'll be served while you're seated. So we have a lovely stewards waiting to serve you. They will take your order, they will bring your food to you. The rest of us, it's buffet, the service points all around you. Please feel free to take advantage of any of the service points closest to you. If the place is crowded, of course, it pays to just tarry for a while. When it's clear, you go get your meals without discomfort. For those of us in front here, please sit back. You will be served while seated. And while we're at it, Vintage Band will continue to supply music. In a few minutes from now, by the time you're done with your dinner, I'm sure we'll be ready to formally kickstart today's event. I promise it's going to be one that you will love so much. Time will be judiciously used. Thank you very much. We welcome you all. Vintage Band. Please, dinner is served.
come along and yo, yo, yo.
Sorry, I'm not sorry. I'm not calling me for voices. Should I try again? But now my heart is still the pain. I'm coming, oh, the coco. Show me your running. Running. Tired of getting wrong. This will be another happy song. Somebody, somebody. Not day we don't stay too far away. Somebody, some don't love me.
One day.
Not day we don't stay too far away.
Yeah.
Somebody, some don't love me.
Calling you tonight, I won't make you show me. But we know the fight, I don't want to sleep alone. Wanna hold you tight, but I'll fool my eyes. But I'll be alright, hey, forever. Gee, mama lato, hey, mama grab, mama keto. Baby, the air, mama shit on. Hey,
say them go feel it, yeah, them go run it down. Them go hold it. Them go,
ooh, ooh,
them go,
yeah.
Them go running down. Them go,
them go. Let's go, hey. I've been talking to myself. Them don't even notice. She got me feeling like a zombie, and she just shoot like no Doris. The way she put her body down,
you got me falling truly.
I just touched down. Wanna see you now. Sorry on the phone, calling you tonight. I'll make a show, but we know the fight. I don't want to
sleep alone,
wanna hold you tight. But I'll pull my eyes, but I'll be alright. Oh, forever. Hey, with my laptop, with my gram, with my kettle. Baby, in the air with my shit on.
Say them go feel it, hey, them go run it down. Them go on it, them go,
ooh, ooh,
them go feel it.
Feel it,
them go run it down, them go on it,
yeah, boy.
Them go.
Economy, economy,
economy,
guagualada, guagualada, hey.
I never
walk like that.
I enter
Thank you Very much vintage band. President, CEO, Dangote Group, Dangote Cement PLC, Alhaji Aliko Dangote GCON. Your Excellencies, governors both serving and former ministers here present, board members of various subsidiaries under this big umbrella, talking about Dangote Cement, Dangote Sugar Refineries, NASCON Allied Industries, our very esteemed distributors, the reason that we're gathered here. Captains of industries here present, our very, very distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, welcome. Welcome to tonight's special event. My name is Oke Onyebule, but most people know me as Oke Bakasi. Agricultural engineer turned movie actor, TV radio host, stand-up comedian. I'm your humble servant for the evening. And I promise that I'll do everything within my powers to make tonight's event a very special one. Because I know that to err is human, but to forgive is not company policy. That is why, for those of us in the banking sector, if you misappropriate funds, you will pay. You cannot say, forgive me. I'll at this point crave your indulgence. I know that we did ask people to go get their meals. I want to assume that by now most of us must have had our dinner. But maybe not done, but please, for the sake of time management, I'll ask us to rise as we take the national anthem to formally kickstart today's event. So please, let's be upstanding. Wherever you are, you can remain still there as we take the national anthem. Your Excellencies, please. DJ, if you're ready, we're ready. Thank you very much. Please, let's be seated. As Nigerians, when we travel outside the shores of our country, there are a few things that we brag about to non-Nigerians. There are a few things that we brag about. We brag about our sportsmen and women who have done exceedingly well in flying our national colors, be it in football, basketball, track and field, you just name it. Both those who are born in Nigeria and of Nigerian descent, we do well. Recently, that list includes our music, our sons and daughters who have taken Nigerian music beyond the shores of Nigeria have given us great reason to celebrate. So as Nigerians, we brag about our music now. We tell the world about Afrobeat. Another thing we brag about once we leave the shores here is our movie industry, the third fastest growing in the world, Nollywood. Then, there's another thing that we brag about. And this time it's not our sportsmen, it's not our music, it's not Nollywood. But as Nigerians, sometimes we'll find ourselves bragging that we own the Africa's richest man, Dangote. Please, a round of applause. So when we meet other African brothers, we tell them that the African richest man is from Nigeria. So you see, for us, that name Dangote has become bigger than a name. It has become a brand. Yes, maybe that one man is the ambassador of that name. We say he's the Africa's richest man. The man who is a giant business octopus with his tentacles in all the major sectors of Africa's economy. If you want to sweeten the lives of Africans, you talk about Dangote sugar. If you want to fill your stomach, of course, you talk about Dangote flour. Then to lubricate Africa's wheel of progress, the Dangote refinery is on board. Then, of course, the one that is the cementing agent that holds Africa's infrastructure together is Dangote Cement. Ladies and gentlemen, please, let's put our hands together for the Dangote Group, I beg. So we must continue to brag about this brand. Every year, because Dangote Cement PLC holds its distributors and customers in high esteem, they've always made our time to celebrate them annually. But in 2019, something happened. Like a thief in the night, COVID came, took the world by surprise. Scientists, prophets, nobody saw it coming. COVID came, took more than 6 million people globally. So all of us here today, we are survivors. COVID threw the world in chaos. Governments, we are running helter-skelter looking for solution. The immediate response was lockdown. Everybody stay in place. But people started wondering, if we lock down and stay in place, how are we going to survive? Then they said, okay, work from home. Here in Africa, some of our leaders, we are just doing copy and paste. When they say lockdown, they say we'll announce lockdown. When they announce work from home, they will announce work from home. Then Africans, we are wondering, work from which home? You know, work from home is easy until your driver calls to say he's working from home. So work from home created a lot of confusion in this part of the world. In fact, some of the people who were very vocal were the people we call prostitutes. They were calling to say, this one government is saying work from home. Is it from our home or the customer's home? But nobody could answer that question. So there was general confusion about this work from home. Absurdities started happening. Strange things. We saw security men checking temperature of doctors in front of banks. Too many strange things were happening. The world was in confusion. It began to impact marriages because men and women were forced for the first time to stay at home and face each other eyeball to eyeball. People who hitherto used work as an opportunity to escape home could no longer escape. It was during that period that a friend of mine who was married for 10 years discovered for the first time that the wife had 4:15 when they were playing Ludo. Honey, get us this your one eye. The wife said, thunder, fire you. You've been married 10 years, you know, see the eye. So COVID put pressure on marriages. But out of COVID-19 came some very good stuff as well. COVID-19 resulted in the reduction of mouth odor because everyone had to wear a mask. And for the first time, that friend that you were worried about telling that, oh boy, this is your mouth, do something about it. You didn't have to do it. All you need to do is wear your mask. Then when your mouth smells into your nose, you know that there's a problem, you know? And aside from that, for the first time in the history of mankind, Christians, Muslims, Hindi, atheists, people finally agreed that alcohol was useful, even if it was for washing of hand, aka sanitizer. So everybody had a little alcohol in their pocket. Whether you be Alhaji or Alhaja or Pope or priest, everybody was carrying small alcohol to sanitize. Too many things were debunked. But alas, we all survived. So tonight, after surviving that great pandemic, we have gathered again to celebrate the people who matter to our business. Ladies and gentlemen, if those hands are free, please, one more time, a round of applause for our distributors. They are the reason for tonight. But to say it better, just to set the stage for what is to unfold tonight, permit me to invite the Group Managing Director, Dangote Cement PLC, to give us a welcome address. So ladies and gentlemen, please appreciate the young man with a warm round of applause as I invite Mr. Arvind Patak. Please encourage him with a round of applause. Encourage him. Thank you. Thank you.
Good evening. His Excellency Mr. Kayode Fahemi, Mr. Aliko Dangote, Chairman DCP Board of Directors, DCP Board of Directors for DCP, Board of Directors for NASCON and Sugar, our distributors, top management staff, friends, and well-wishers. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to welcome you all to today's event, a ceremony that's set aside to celebrate our distinguished distributors for their invaluable role in making Dangote Cement remain ahead of competition. You ensured that our range of cement products were available in all geopolitical zones in past years. Visibility and availability are vital in business, and we are here to celebrate this symbiotic partnership that has enabled us to move forward together. Esteemed distributors, you are a key component in our quarry to last mile cement production process, taking our products and making them available to end users, retailers, and consumers. It is heartwarming to note that over the years, you have been consistent brand ambassadors of DCP Cement. By being at the forefront of marketing and distribution of our cement products across the nation, in a way, you are a face of Dangote Cement, relating with customers on behalf of the company. Customer award ceremony could not be held for the last few years due to extrinsic reasons such as COVID and a fallout thereafter. Nonetheless, you never relented but maintained this rewarding partnership, which has contributed significantly to our continued success in business. A big thanks for that. We are also celebrating our construction company customers for demonstrating trust in the quality of our products. The trust and the confidence are visible in the continuous use of our products in your construction activities. We believe that partnership will become stronger and better in coming years. We promise to keep moving and improving our quality benchmarks. Here in Dangote Cement, we adhere strict to the best global standards in producing our range of cement, which makes them the best in the market. Our products, 52.5, Blockmaster, 42.5, and Falcon, are the top of the range brands developed to ensure that cement users have a choice in the type of product suitable for their projects. Behind all this is huge research and tests into the development and production of these products, as we are determined to offer consumers the best quality and experience either in building personal houses or in commercial construction. Distinguished customers, we cherish our partnership with you. Continue to maintain faith with us as we go forward together. Today's theme, Backward Never. And as the renowned American author Helen Keller said, alone we can do so little. Together we can do much. Thank you and enjoy the rest of the program.
Thank you very much, Mr. Pathak. Your Excellencies, distinguished guests, to give his opening remarks, you know, there are few people in Africa that you can introduce with just a single name. Very few people. If you say Mandela, Africans know who you're talking about. Here in Nigeria, we have one man who you can introduce. Arguably, the only man you can introduce with one name. Of course, you know who I'm talking about. To give his opening remarks, ladies and gentlemen, permit me to invite the president, the chief executive of this great company, Alhaji Aliko Dangote, GCON. Please, a round of applause, a bigger one, as he comes forward to give us his opening remarks. The one Nigerian you can introduce with just one name, and everybody knows who you're talking about.
First of all, let me personally apologize for coming in late. I was stuck in traffic coming from Abuja just to come back and make sure that I join in celebrating our customers. But I think before we start the day, maybe if we can please stand up, because there are two people missing from the last time we had this event. One was Alhaji Sani Dangote, the other one was Engineer Joe Makoju. So if you can just stand up for 1 minute silence, and then we can pray for the repose of their soul. May their gentle soul rest in perfect peace. Amen. Your Excellencies, former governors, Ni Adeba, and also former Minister of Industry, Trade and Investment, His Excellency, former chairman of Governors Forum, and also former governor of Ekiti State, Mr. Kaide Faimi. Our DIL Board of Directors, and I must also welcome our new shareholder, Femi Otedola. People say that we have to be careful. Femi wants to come and do the same thing with Transco, but I say no, he's welcome. Our DIL Board of Directors, like what I said earlier on, and Group MD, Mr. Kule Alake. We also have the Dangote Cement PLC Board of Directors and other directors from NASCON. I've seen the chairman of NASCON, and also Dangote Sugar, all other directors of our subsidiaries. But then I also want to welcome our friends who I think they've been very, very supportive, and I think without these friends of ours, which I think there are too numerous for me to mention here, I won't be able to mention all their names, and most especially also our bankers who are here, who keep, you know, investing and trusting in our own dreams and making our dreams come true. So bankers, I welcome you. But the people who we are celebrating today, our esteemed customers, without whom I don't think it will be able to even be here. So you are very, very, very welcome. On behalf of the board, I will distinguish ladies and gentlemen, in case I miss you know, other people. There are too many good friends of the group, you know, I won't be able to mention. But on behalf of the board and management of Dangote Cement PLC, it is my pleasure to welcome you all to the Customer Celebration and Distributors Award Night for the year 2023. It is heartwarming that 3 years after the last award ceremony, we are gathered here again to celebrate you, our esteemed customers and distributors, for your impressive performance in the sale of our products. We are celebrating an enduring partnership that has elevated us to become Africa's largest cement company, a partnership that has aptly captured by the theme of today's event, Forward Together. This partnership has seen us toil shoulder to shoulder to overcome various obstacles in the cement sector and deliver value to all our stakeholders. We are renewing and strengthening the trust you reposed in us by remaining true to Dangote Cement. We are deepening this relationship as we continue the Forward Together journey to retain and extend our lead in the domestic market. You have kept faith with us, displaying great resilience and tenacity amid challenges in the domestic economy. I commend in a special way Chief Gilbert Igweka for his consistency in maintaining the number one position as a distributor in 2021 and 2022. However, the awards did not hold within this period due to COVID. And we are glad we all survived it to be here to celebrate together today. Our dear corporate customers, who consist mainly construction companies, celebrating you for using our cement products in your various construction projects. I can say that most of the buildings on Bodilon were built by Dangote Cement. And I'm referring to somebody, and I'm sure he knows. I don't want to embarrass him, so I won't mention his name. We are also celebrating you for using our cement in various sites, in various construction projects. You are worthy partners, which reflects in your confidence and trust in our products. Our products are the best. You will never ever see any collapsed building that is being built by Dangote Cement. We assure you of continuous research and improvement in our production processes so as to always give you the best quality cement product in the market. Our range of products offer you several options in your construction jobs. We have remained Africa's leading cement producer with at the moment about 52 million metric tons of capacity across the continent. And we're also adding another 6 million tons in Ituri, which, and also the one of Cote d'Ivoire, which is 3 million tons. So in total, by end of next year, we'll end up having total of 61 million tons. We have a production capacity of 35.25 million tons in Nigeria, with Obajana leading with 16.25 million tons. And also we have 12 million tons in Igbeche plant in Ogun State, which has four lines, with a combined installed capacity of about 12 million tons. Boko has only 4 million tons. And the newest one we have is Okpela, 3 million tons. We have effectively eliminated Nigerians' dependence on imported cement. We now export cement and clinker to several neighboring countries. We recorded other firsts within this period. Our fertilizer plant will clock 2 years of operation this March 2024. Our refinery has kicked off the refining of crude oil with AGO, automotive gas oil, and also jet fuel and kerosene as initial products. And as soon as we get all the relevant regulatory approvals, we will push those products in the market anytime from now. We expect our gasoline, which is PMS, and polypropylene towards end of March, beginning of April. So it means that no more importation of polypropylene. We believe that Nigeria's dependence on imported refined petroleum products will be eliminated very soon. We trust that our refinery will largely transform Nigeria's economy, create more linkages, and ensure evolution of ancillary industries dependent on its byproducts. We are hopeful that more jobs will be created, therefore reducing the level of youth unemployment and improving the livelihoods of Nigerians. I believe not only in Nigeria, the rest of Central West African, or I can say sub-Saharan African countries, will drastically reduce the imports of their petroleum products because we have the capacity to meet their needs. We have taken steps to consolidate Dangote Sugar Refinery, Dangote Salt, which is NASCON Allied Industries, and Dangote Rice into Dangote Foods. And I hope we'll launch that very, very soon. These are part of our strategies to harness the benefits of backward integration via linkages and build a more formidable food subsidiary. By next year, we'll be produced, by end of next year, we'll be producing 1 million tons of rice, which will create thousands of jobs. Our esteemed distributors, our gathering tonight is not only in furtherance of our culture and practice toward excellence, excellent performance by our customers, but also to celebrate these significant milestones. We are grateful for this mutually rewarding partnership and trust that it gets better in the coming months. The entire staff, management and board of Dangote Cement PLC deserve special thanks for their commitment to high performance and looking after their customers like kings. Our esteemed customers, I welcome you heartily once again. We are partners in creating value and we will continue to move forward together. That is the new theme that we have. We will always reward excellence and maintain our relationship with you. Thank you for your huge dedication, loyalty, and commitment to Dangote Cement. Be assured that we deeply appreciate and value our relationship with, you, and we are committed to do more. And we'll continue to support you because supporting you will always be a win-win between us and you, so you can always count on us. What I want to say here is that we believe the one that we'll do for 2024 will be much, much better than the one that we've done today. But I want to especially thank the organizers. I want to thank Fatima Aliko Dangote, who is our director of commercial. I want to also thank Dr. Adenike Pajumerokun and the team that actually put this together. Obviously, this I have to mention at least two people, you know, Rabi Umar and also Fumi Sani. Yetunde, thank you very much for a great job. I think you've done very, very well. Please relax, enjoy yourselves, and don't leave early because we have some very, very special, you know, musicians that will come, and I'm sure you will not regret staying longer. Thank you very much, and God bless you.
Ladies and gentlemen, he deserves a bigger round of applause. Very soft-spoken, but very powerful. All right.
Hello.
Like he did point out, we have some of the best entertainment lined up for tonight. Just to let you into what we have in store for you. We have performing tonight former Guinness Book of World Record holder, Dance. She will be performing here on stage. We have two multiple award winners in the music category that will be performing tonight. One will take you down memory lane, the other will bring you back to reality. They are standing by to entertain us. But straight to business, your eyes on the screen as we begin to honor these distributors who have distinguished themselves.
The regional award category is for the best performing customer in each region for the performance year 2023. The regions are the Lagos region, the North Central region, the Northeast region, the Northwest region, the Southeast region, the South-South region, and the Southwest region. Presenting this award for the Lagos-Ogun region are the Group Executive Director, Dangote Industries Limited, Mr. Abdu Dantata.
Yeah.
And Board Member, Dangote Cement PLC, Mrs. Dorothy Ufot San. Please a round of applause as they come on stage.
Welcome, Mr. Dandata. All right, now that we have our presenters here, it may interest you to know those who are going to pick up these awards.
And now, for third place, Kemsing GOP Nigeria Limited.
Please, with these, once you hear your name, help us make it quicker to the stage here, considering that we have so many to hand out tonight.
And for second place, Jimmy Larry Ventures Limited. And now, for the first place, Twins Fajr Enterprises.
All right, those are the three top people in that category. Congratulations, Kemsing Nigeria Limited. Congratulations, Jimmy Larry Ventures Limited. And of course, in first place, Twins Fajr Enterprises. Congratulations. Where's their plaque? Want to keep them waiting. All right, the next.
And now presenting the regional awards for the North Central region are the Group Managing Director, Dangote Industries Limited, Mr. Olakunle Alake. And the Group Executive Director, Commercial Operations, Dangote Industries Limited, Hajia Fatima Aliko Dangote.
Gentlemen and the lady. Ladies and gentlemen, please one more time, a round of applause for them, a round of applause. Let's keep you warm up here, let's keep you warm here. Welcome.
And now for third place, Remy Cardo Networks Limited.
Remy Cardo Networks Limited. Representative, please, can you help us make it quicker?
And for second place, Kabiru Issa Ahmed Nigeria Limited.
Kabiru Issa Ahmed Nigeria Limited, where are you? Thank you, congratulations. I see him coming. And in first place.
And for first place, it's Wado Resources Nigeria Enterprises.
Okay. Please, can we get Kabiru Issa's plaque? Get a plaque, get a plaque. Yeah, we'll keep it going. If you have the wrong plaque, I apologize. We'll make the switch as soon as possible. Yeah. We'll make the switch while we're here. Sometimes it happens. All right, and in first place,
Wado Resources Nigeria Enterprises. First place.
Congratulations. We move from there to the Northeast region.
Presenting the regional awards for the Northeast region are board member Dangote Cement PLC, Mr. Emmanuel Ikazobo, and group executive director, special duties, group chief risk officer, Dangote Industries Limited, Dr. Adenike Fajemirokun. And for third place, HY and HY Twins Brothers Nigeria Limited.
HY and HY Twins Brothers Nigeria Limited. In third place, representative, please step forward quickly. Who is in second place? Announce.
Second place, Mufimai Inami Nigeria Limited.
Second place, Mufimai Inami Nigeria Limited. Stand by. Congratulations, HY and HY Twin Brothers. Stand by if you're not HY and HY. Where is the twin brother? Oh, it's just in the name. Congratulations. Next, in second place, Mufimai Inami Nigeria Limited. Congratulations. And in first place.
And for first place, Abdullahi Fugu.
Abdullahi Fugu. Please come forward. Yeah, we have your representative coming forward. Congratulations, sir. Thank you so much, our presenters. Thank you, board members. All right, from there we'll move to the next region, the Northwest region.
Presenting the regional awards for the Northwest region are board member Dangote Cement PLC, Mr. Ernest Ebi, and board member Dangote Sugar Refinery, Miss Miriam Bashir.
Yeah.
board member, Dangote Cement PLC.
Yes.
Mr. Ernest Ebi, yes. MFR.
Mr. Ernest Ebi, MFR.
And the board member, Dangote Sugar Refinery, Miss Miriam Bashir.
Where's Michelle? Miriam Bashir.
For third place, Abdullahi Usman.
Abdullahi Usman. Representative, please make it to the stage quickly. In third place. All right, I think he's on his way here. I see your representative coming.
And for second place, Alhaji Issa Umar Musa.
That's in second place. If you hear your name, please come forward and stand by in that order. Abdullahi Usman. Congratulations. In second place, Alhaji Isa Umar Musa. Congratulations, sir.
And now, for first place, Giwa Dynamics Ventures.
Yeah, the first place in that region, talking about the Northwest region, Giwa Dynamics Ventures. Do we have their representative? Oh yeah, he's here. Welcome, sir, congratulations. Congratulations. And thank you very much, our presenters, Mr. NSAB and Ms. Miriam Bashir. Thank you very much.
Presenting the regional awards for the Southeast region are Group Executive Director, Capital Projects and Portfolio Development, Mr. DVG Edwin. Please a round of applause.
Mr. Edwin, and he'll be accompanied by
and Engineer Ahmed Mansour.
Engineer Ahmed. Careful, sir. You're welcome. You're welcome.
Engineer Ahmed Mansour.
All right, we can make progress. He can.
For third place, Divine Consent International.
Ladies and gentlemen, in third place, Divine Consent International. Representative, please come forward. Yeah, I see their representative.
And for second place, RB&C Enterprises Nigeria Limited.
Congratulations, Divine Consent International. Yeah. In second place, RB&C Enterprises Nigeria Limited. Madam, congrats. Thank you.
And for first place, DC Okika Nigeria Limited.
Yes, the winner in that region, the Southeast region, DC Okika Nigeria Limited. I see their representative shimmering and glittering. Congratulations, madam. Yeah. Congrats. All right, thank you very much, our presenter. Thank you, sir. We appreciate you. From there, we'll move to the South-South region.
Presenting the awards for the South-South region are Board Member, Dangote Sugar Refinery, Mr. Uzoma Wankwo. And Board Chairman, Nascon Allied Industries, makers of Dangote Salt and Seasoning, Mrs. Yemisi Ayeni.
Thank you very much, Mr. Uzoma Wankwo. Alright, for third place.
Coming in at third place, Lafenax Nigeria Limited.
Representative of Lafenax Nigeria Limited. I see them coming. In second place.
And for second place, Ray Bale Nigeria Limited.
Rebel, stand by. Congratulations, Lafenax Nigeria Limited. It's not easy to be in third place in the whole of the South South region. I see representative. Is that Rebel? You can come forward. Congratulations. Yeah, no doubt they are from the South South.
And coming in at first place, Chinedu and Son Investments Nigeria Limited.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner in that region, Chinedu and Son Investments Nigeria Limited. For the South South region. Congratulations, sir. You're taking it easy. Put a smile on the face. Put a smile on the face. You are the winner of that region, sir. Chinedu and Son. Investments Nigeria Limited. Congratulations, sir. Thank you very much. Thank you. We appreciate you, Mr. Uzoma Wankwo. All
right. And last but not least, presenting the regional awards for the Southwest region are Group Executive Director, Dangote Industries Limited, Mr. Konut Ovmon. And Board Member, Nascon Allied Industries, makers of Dangote Salt and Seasoning, Board Member, Mr. Chris Ogbechi.
Thank you very much, Mr. Kunal. In third place.
For third place, Chico Trust Ventures.
Chico Trust Ventures representative, can we have you come forward? Chico Trust, all right, he's here, he's on his way. Oh, not him. Oh, okay. That's Mr. Chris Ogbechi. Thank you, Mr. Chris, for doing us the honors. We are still waiting for the representative of Chico Trust Ventures. Yes, Chico Trust Southwest Region.
And coming in at second place, Nosa Joy Global Ventures.
Nosa Joy Global Ventures. Nosa Joy representative, where are you? Congratulations, Chico Trust.
Nosa Joy Global Ventures, second place.
Yeah, that's from Nosa Joy Global Ventures.
And coming in at first place, Gilbert Igweka Global Concepts.
And in first place in the whole of the Southwest region, Gilbert Igweka Global Concept. Where's their representative? Okay, they are coming. Ladies and gentlemen, please, a round of applause. A round of applause for Gilbert Igweka Global Concept. They are first in the whole of the Southwest region. Congratulations. Yeah, you look like winners. Thank you very much, our presenters. Thank you. Mr. Kunot, and of course, Mr. Chris Subinchi, thank you. We appreciate you. Ladies and gentlemen, now that we're done with the regional awards, just a little break as we entertain you. We encourage all of you to sit back, relax, and enjoy as we bring on stage this former Guinness Book of World Record holder for Dancerton, my very good friend and one of Africa's best dancers. Please, a big round of applause as we invite on stage Kaffy.
One love. Lord, and I will be your God.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. There was a message that should come in before they came in, the song came in, but I have to do this. On behalf of Dangote Cement, ladies and gentlemen, we want to say thank you. Thank you for your patronage. Thank you for your service. Thank you for your hard work, your tenacity, your resilience. Thank you for the passion that flows through you, that keeps you thriving in this economy. Thank you for being legit. Thank you for being too legit to quit.
To resolve the pain.
Thank you.
dancing is not your thing, please step aside.
Gentlemen, Kafayat Oluwatoyin, aka Kaffy, dancer, choreographer, fitness instructor,
hello.
Founder and owner a Magneto Dance Company, and may I add, mother of two. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, please, a round of applause for Kaffy and her group. Yes, this young woman and her friends some years back set the Guinness World Record for the longest dance routine here in Lagos, Nigeria. They've done well in flying the flag of Nigerian entertainment, and we must continue to celebrate a truly Nigerian brand because this country is filled with great people, great talents. And thank you, Dangote Cement, for, you know, giving this wonderful artist the platform to come out, entertain, and make a living. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll go to the next set of awards.
Next up is the Custom Truck Empowerment Scheme Productivity Awards, CTES. This category of award goes to the customers with the highest customer truck empowerment productivity in the year in review, 2023. Presenting this award category are Managing Director, Nascon Allied Industries and Dangote Rice, Mr. Thabo Mabe. Please put your hands together. And Managing Director, Dangote Sugar Refinery, Mr. Ravindra Singh.
Yeah, Mr. Ravindra and Mr. Thabo, thank you very much. This is the coming together of sugar and salt. You're welcome.
For the North Central Region, the award goes to Nwado Resources Nigeria Enterprises.
Yes, the winner for North Central Region, Nwado Resources Nigerian Enterprises. This is the second time they are coming up here. Congratulations. I'm taking note. Congrats.
For the Southwest Region, the award goes to Gilbert Igweka Global Concept.
And of course, the Southwest Region. Gilbert Igweka Global Concept. And he looks every inch like an Igwe. Congratulations. You and your team for the good job you're doing.
For the Lagos Ogun Region 1, the award goes to Twins Faja Enterprises.
Lagos Ogun Region, Twins Faja Enterprises. Congratulations.
And also for Lagos Ogun Region, the award goes to Kazab Heritage Limited.
So in case you didn't notice, there's Lagos Ogun Region 1, Lagos Ogun Region 2. Lagos Ogun Region 2 is Kazab Heritage Limited. But right now on stage is Twins Faja Enterprises. Congratulations. Once I hear Twins, I begin to look for similarity.
And for the South Region, the award goes to Chinedu and Son Investments Nigeria Limited.
Right now on stage is Kazab Heritage Limited. The awardees and winners from Lagos Ogun Region 2. Standing by is Chinedu and Son Investment Nigerian Limited. Coming up next, Chinedu, the stage is yours.
For the North Central Region, the award goes to Kabiru Isa Ahmed Nigeria Limited.
North Central Region, Kabiru Isa Ahmed.
And for the Southwest Region, the award goes to Chico Trust Ventures.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Southwest Region,
on stage is Kabiru Isa Ahmed. Chico Trust Ventures, stand by. Where are you? Chico Trust Ventures, winners, Southwest Region. Sorry, we have to make you go up and down. I'm sure you wouldn't get tired of winning awards. It's a good thing. Congratulations, Chico Trust Ventures. And thank you very much, our presenters, Mr. Tabua, Mr. Ravindra. We appreciate.
And next up is the Best Corporate Customer Award. This award category goes to the top 10 best performing corporate customers for the year 2023 who have remained loyal to the Dangote brand as preferred brand of choice. Presenting this award category are Deputy Group Managing Director, Dangote Cement PLC, Mr. Philip Matthew. And Group Executive Director, Commercial Operations, Dangote Industries Limited, Hajia Fatima Aliko Dangote. My bad. Sorry. Supporting him, please, would be Group Executive Director, Commercial Operations, Dangote Industries Limited, Hajia Fatima Aliko Dangote.
Hajia, we are excited to have you back on stage here. And of course, Mr. Philip Matthew, is he coming? You're more than equal to the task. Right, we'll keep it going.
For the North Central Region, CCECC Nigeria Limited.
Yes, the winners in the North Central Region, CCECC Nigeria Limited. Representative, please step forward. And while we are waiting for the representative, please announce the Lagos region.
From the Lagos Region 1, Julius Berger Nigeria Limited.
That's CCECC. Congratulations.
Lagos Region 1, Julius Berger Nigeria Limited.
Representative from JB. Congratulations. Okay, you. Yeah, thank you very much. You're a good man. Right, next.
From the North Central Region, Zebesed Limited. From the North Central Region, Nigerites Limited.
There's still a Lagos region. Apart from Lagos Region 1, there's still a Lagos region. Check.
From the Lagos Region 2, South Energy's Development FZE VAT Free Zone.
South Energics, are you coming?
from the Lagos Region 3, High Tech Construction Company Limited. From Lagos Region 4, SPG Construction.
SPG Construction.
From Lagos Region 5, Cranberg Construction Company Limited.
Cranberg Construction. Congratulations.
And from the Lagos Region 6, Evomec Global Services Limited. And from the North Central Region, Sinoma Nigeria Company Limited. Next up is the Growth Awards.
Thank you very much, Adia. Thank you. We appreciate.
The Growth Award comes in the national and regional categories. But first, the Growth Awards for National. This award category goes to the customers who grew nationally between May 2022 to September 2023. Though we have 41 customers in this category, only the top three will be called on stage, while other performers will be rewarded accordingly. Presenting the Growth Award National are Group Head, Sales and Marketing, Dangote Cement PLC, Mr. Rabiu Umar. Please put your hands together. And National Sales Director, Dangote Cement PLC, Mrs. Fumi Sani.
Thank you very much, Mr. Rabiu Umar and Mrs. Fumi Sani.
For third place, Wado Resources Nigeria Enterprises.
Wado Resources Nigeria Limited again. Nigerian Enterprises.
And for second place, Inaruka and Sons Nigeria Limited.
The And Aruka and Sons Nigeria Limited, hold on. Hold on. Are you Mwado? No, you're holding. Let him enjoy his moment in the spotlight. Congratulations.
And coming in at first place, Farge Nigeria Limited.
On stage right now is Inaroka and Sons Nigeria Limited. Congratulations. Stand by, Farge Nigeria Limited. Yeah.
In first place. Farge Nigeria Limited.
Please appreciate her, appreciate her. That's the lady in first place. Congratulations, madam.
Next is the Growth Awards for Regional. This award goes to the region with the highest volume growth in the year in review 2023, the same period last year. And the award goes to the Northeast Region. This award will be received by the Regional Director Northeast, Mr. Ismail Ilya. Please, a round of applause.
Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, please, can we just put our hands together for all the awardees so far? It's time to take another entertainment break. Yes, we like to spice it all up with some fun. And right about now, it gives me great joy to invite my very good friend, my brother, one of Africa's finest, the man who took Nigerian's music to the global stage, the man who knows how to serenade our women when he did that award-winning song, African Queen. Ladies and gentlemen, you already know who I'm talking about. He has only one face, but we prefer to call him Two-Face. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on stage, Africa's finest, Two-Face Idibia.
I see you. Dangote, I see you.
That's good.
That's so.
My name again, strike is so hard. Where you go?
I salute.
I be the chosen one. I remain no bad.
Adeo back.
Friend, walking all day like say I know be my man.
That's so.
This trick keep watching me to do one. Once my company is brand new one. Born animosity.
I see you.
Don't be lying.
I see you.
Don't be
before you. I will come to Masasia. I don't believe
any sugar mama.
Call me your mother, but I know you understand. No, you use that one.
I know
it.
That's nice.
I know it sounds like bragging, but it's true that I'm talking. Can't deny God's blessing right now.
We are the zebra crossing, no cars are passing.
Just reality flashing. Our children are the Dangote. This one, you know, is Agara.
Everybody sing it out. Sing!
We are the most incredible.
As a Niger, Super Niger.
We are the most incredible
out of Niger, straight from Niger.
Sweet credibility, we get
out.
Check my
Dangote.
Oh, I love to everybody with that killing music. Yes, so. I see you at the sale of that. See, today, the maximum enjoyment. You don't understand. We're going to increase gradually. Congratulations to all the winners, everybody. See, one thing I will talk now, without further ado, Dangote, spreading love. That is to say, Dangote, my love is here to stay. Won't go away.
If you don't know this,
hey. If you saw this song, follow this singer. You got this with you, join me. Special dedication to the man himself. I want you guys to see this man as your brother, your uncle, your father, your all of you.
Okay.
He go to bless you. He go to bless us so. He go to bless us so. He go to bless you. He go to bless you. He go to bless us so. Lord, Lord, Lord. Me and you supposed to chop
together.
Anything we chop
together.
Swiss accounts
together.
Enter France
together.
You go to Moscow
together.
Dangote
together,
one love
together,
one Nigeria
together,
anything we chop
together,
anything we do
together,
one love together, one love
together,
anything we do, maybe we do
together,
anything we chop, maybe we chop
together,
happy new year
together,
happy new year
together,
hey, hey, brother, hey. Oh, 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 hey. Keep some for me, no shaking. But I must do this one. You know I cannot live here without doing this one. So on behalf of all the gentlemen, on behalf of all the Christmen, on behalf of all the men, we dedicate this one to all the African queens in this place now. Yes, so. See, I love you, I loved you, yes, so, oh my African queen, I stand here, come rain, come shining, hey, every time that I look into your eyes, I see fire. And if you look into my eyes, you see desire in there.
Hey.
I said, if love is a crime,
I want to be wanted.
Yeah. Said, if love is a crime,
if love is a crime,
just keep the
fire burning.
Keep the fire burning, burning, burning.
Fire burning.
Why love? I am feeling in my heart and in my soul.
Oh, I know that it is love.
And I know that this love will surely send from up above. You're the only one that's here. You are my African queen. And I know that it's in there. I'll give you my heart, my love, my body and my money. Every other thing you think of. Me, a man who could think of anything better than you. Who could think of ever hurting? Sacrifice my all, I'll give it all to you. Cause you are my African queen. Sing it! You are my African queen. I say you are the girl of my dream. You take me where I never been. You make my
ding-a-ding-a-ding.
Oh, you are my African queen. I say you are the girl of my dream. And you remind me of a thing. And that is the African beauty. You see, I love you, 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 I love you. You remind me of a thing. And that is the African beauty. Yes, so I want you guys to clap for yourself, clap for Dangote, clap for every tune that happened for here. See, I'm on fire. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Dangote. Thank you.
Guys, realize the implication of that implication. Ladies and gentlemen, the legendary Two-Face Idibia deserves a big round of applause. Please help me appreciate this Nigerian legend.
Hello, hello.
Thank you. And I must say a big thank you to Dangote Cement for pulling out all these entertainers tonight to entertain us. We've seen the Guinness Book of World Record holder. We've seen the legendary Two-Face Idibia. There's still one more standing by. But before then, let me take some time out to appreciate in our Mrs. Excellencies, Otumbani Adebayo, the former Minister of Industries, Trade, Investment, and former Governor of Ekiti State. Thank you very much, sir. Of course, His Excellency, Mr. Olukoya Adefayeni, CON, former Governor of Ekiti State, and former Minister of Solid Minerals. Please, a round of applause for them. Thank you for turning up and being patient here. It's not easy to pull out all these big guys. You know, I can't see all of them clearly from where I'm standing, but I know I did spot a man that I envy his lifestyle. I don't know how he does it, but he does it effortlessly. This is one man who makes being a billionaire effortless. I'm talking about Mr. Femi Peter, Tedola, CON, and Chairman Geregu Power PLC. Please, a round of applause. You know, and now shareholder Dangote Cement. You know, this man, so you just open social media, you just see him on one island in a boat enjoying life. The next day, you hear he has sold one company. The next one again, you hear he has bought another company. I don't know how you're doing it, sir. Me, I want to say something, but there's nothing to say. I want to just say something like you and buy another thing, but I don't look around, nothing to say. Even the small land where my papa lived, nobody grew price. You know, it's okay. A lot of big men in the house, employers and labor. I did cite Mr. Tedo Peter's side, founder Stambik IBTC, Mr. Aigboje Aigi Makwede, yes, so former group MD Asset Bank and founder, chair, Coronation Group. Too many great people in the house, but please permit me, I'll come back and do some more recognition. But right now, let's go back to the awards presentation. Yes, the next set of awards, please.
Next up is the Best Distributor in Export Sales Award. This award category goes to the top performing customers in export sales. Presenting this award category are Group Managing Director, Dangote Cement PLC, Mr. Arvind Patak. And Group Executive Director, Trading and Export, Mr. Sada Ladan Baki. Please put your hands together. For Best Performing Customer in Cement Export to Niger, the award goes to Abubakar Charfo Dit Gagara. And for best performing customer,
congratulations,
in cement export to Togo. The award goes to Gato Cement Gatsem Sal.
Congratulations.
Gato Cement Gatsem Sal.
Representative of Gato Cement Gatsem.
And of course, for the best overall performing customer in cement export, the award goes to Abubakar Charfo Deet Gagara. Please, your hands together for him as he goes back to the stage for his award.
Abubakar, you're coming back.
Best overall performing customer in cement export, Abubakar Charfo Deet Gagara.
Abubakar, hold on a minute. Thank you. Congratulations. Best overall performer, cement export. No easy.
And now, it's time for the national recognition and awards. This category goes to the top 10 distributors with the overall best sales performance nationally in terms of volume for the year in review 2023. To receive honored recognition and gifts for their performances are the 4th to 10th place winners, while the top three performers receive special awards for their spectacular performances here tonight. Presenting the gifts for 10th to 7th place in this category are board members, Mrs. Dorothy Ufort San, Mr. Emmanuel Ikazobo, and Mr. Ernest Ebi MFR.
Right. This time we have three presenters. Mrs. Dorothy Ufort, Mr. Emmanuel Ikazobo, and Mr. Ernest Ebi MFR. It tells you the weight that this category carries. For us to have three powerful people presenting this national recognition and awards. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
And for 10th place, Jimmy Larry Ventures Limited.
Congratulations, Jimmy Ventures. And as they are coming, please announce the person in the ninth place.
For ninth place, Chinedu and Son Investment Limited.
Jimmy Ventures, congrats. Yeah, once you see the dummy key, you know that somebody is taking home a vehicle. Please, a round of applause. It's not easy. Yes. That's a big one.
And for eighth place, Twins Fajr Enterprises.
Chinedu and Son Investment, if you delay, okay, he's already here. If you delay, I collect the car on your behalf.
Eighth place, Twins Fajr Enterprises.
Yeah. In eighth place, Twins Fajr Enterprises. This is their
And for seventh place,
money too much. The man
Lafenax Nigeria Limited. Seventh place, Lafenax Nigeria Limited.
Congratulations, Twins Faja Enterprises. Lafenax. In seventh place, Lafenax Nigeria Limited. Congrats. All right, congratulations. Thank you very much, gentlemen and lady, for doing us the honors. This last set of awardees are going home with a brand new Toyota Prado. Tiaroba. It's not easy. Thank you very much, Dangote Cement.
Presenting the gifts for the sixth to fourth place performers in this category is Group Managing Director, Dangote Industries Limited, Mr. Olakunle Alake, and Group Executive Director, Commercial Operations, Dangote Industries Limited, Hajia Fatima Aliko Dangote.
Hajia, sorry, I know. We hate to make you go back and forth, but we don't have a choice.
The Group Executive Director, Special Duties, Group Chief Risk Officer, Dangote Industries Limited, Dr. Adenike Fajemirokun.
Dr. Fajemirokun, Mr. Olakunle Alake, and of course Hajia Fatima Liko Dangote. That's another powerful delegation coming up on stage here to help us with the presentation. This time, keys will be handed over to people, to companies in the sixth to fourth position. Thank you for waiting for Hajia. Sorry to make you work too hard today. Your face is good for camera, so we'll keep inviting you.
For the sixth place,
all right,
the award goes to Abdullahi Fugu.
Abdullahi Fugu, in sixth place, congratulations.
And for fifth place, it goes to AGT Business Ventures.
Yeah, if you watch the screen, you will see the cars that we are presenting as well. Don't miss the video of the cars. Those are the cars right there. As a Land Cruiser Prado, Tiaroba, as we say in Nigeria. AGT Business Ventures. Congratulations.
Uh-huh. And for first place, the award goes to DC Okika Nigeria Limited. Please a round of applause.
DC Okika Nigeria Limited. Congrats. Don't worry, madam. Don't worry. It doesn't matter how many times we make you come here, you're driving home in a brand new Prado. As you can see, all the cars are parked outside. When you see that video, you see all the cars are here. So while we are handing out the dummy keys, the owners will pick the cars up as they leave.
And now, for the top three performers in the National Awards category.
Yes, thank you very much. Please, a round of applause. Please appreciate, help me appreciate the ladies and gentlemen for doing us the honors. But before we call the last three, I think we're going to take a video. We're going to play a little video clip before we announce the top three.
Because we have our sight on that bigger picture, you know, and consistently, because we want to look at 2014 to today, we are talking about 9 years, and consistently within that 9 years, it seems most successful for another time in our journey with advocacy. Consistently for the last 4 years, we demand membership. Last 4 years, this is not where we want. Where we want to be known. Forever and
beyond. Dangote cement, seriously, seriously, help me. And I respect Elijah for one thing. Call as you want, down last soon. When you speak, and when you tell me, give back, I will call you back. And eventually, you will come. So that seriously gives me a blessing upon all the business we have. Economy. 2024 is far ahead.
Everything is in God's hands.
A bond forever and beyond.
That you have seen the men in the top three positions, sit back, relax, and find out who is the winner. But right now, please, a round of applause for these three men. Please put your hands together. It is not easy to be top three. It's not easy to make top three. All right, let's go.
Presenting this award is the group president, Dangote Industries Limited, Alhaji Aliko Dangote. Please put your hands together as we welcome him on stage.
Yes. Ladies and gentlemen, please one more time appreciate the president and the CEO. Welcome, sir. Thank you, DJ.
And the third place award goes to Wado Resources Nigeria Limited.
Round of applause for Wado Resources Nigeria Limited.
Chief Akokalia Igwebike Christian Ikweme, known as Wado, is the CEO of Wado Multibees Limited, formerly known as Wado Resources. Born on the 5th of January 1973 in Onitsha, he is the first son of Chief and Mrs. Chinyelugo Ikem Ikweme. Chief Ikweme attended primary and secondary schools in Onitsha, Anambra State. After his secondary education, he proceeded to Kaduna to learn a trade in the year 1996. On completion of his apprenticeship, He relocated from Kaduna to Obajana in Kogi State, where he started his retail business with Dangote Cement in the year 2006. He registered with Dangote Cement PLC as a distributor in the year 2011. He has been top distributor number one in the North Central region for 3 years running. His business spans across the North Central, Northeast, Southeast, and South South, with over 90% of his business in the North Central region. Chief Akokalia Igwebike Ekweme is married to Dibweze Chizoba Ekweme, and they are blessed with 5 children. Please put your hands together for him as he goes on stage to take his award.
Congratulations. All right, you'll stand by there and wait for the other winners while the chairman, the president.
For second place, the award goes to Gilbert Igweka Global Concept. Chief Gilbert Okudilichuku Igweka, Okwata Ozuara 1 of Ukpo, the one that extends wealth to others, was born 52 years ago into the family of Ezan Igweka of Umwike, Umuahama, Ukpo, Nnewi South Local Government Area, Anambra State. He attended Umwike Community Primary School and Ukpo Boys High School, both in Ukpo, Nnewi South Local Government Area, Anambra State. After a successful completion of his primary and secondary education, he proceeded to learn the art of business, in which he turned out to be a guru. In the year 1995, he established his own company named Gilbert Igweka Global Concepts Nigeria Limited, which deals in building reinforcements and cement. The company has grown to become a household name in Dangote Cement. He's married to Mrs. Perpetua Ogechukwu Igweka and blessed with lovely children. Please put your hands together for him.
Congratulations, Igwe, Gilbert Igweka Global Concept. Stand
and
by.
To the first place.
Ladies and gentlemen, the first place winner.
And the winner is Kazab Heritage Limited. Please put your hands together.
A big round of applause for Kazab Heritage Limited.
Otumba Odeyayiwa Kazim Olayami, an outstanding corporate executive, is the MD CEO of Repton Group, with vibrant subsidiaries such as Kazab Heritage Limited, Defrost Ventures Limited, Continental Vision, Ibile Farm, etc. Otumba holds an MBA degree from the Business School of the Netherlands and another MBA degree in General Management from Obafemi Awolowo University, Osun State, where he had earlier bagged a BSc degree in accounting. He is a certified information system auditor and fellow of the Institute of Chartered Accountants of Nigeria, Chartered Institute of Taxation of Nigeria, Nigerian Institute of Management, Nigerian Institute of Marketing, and Institute of Management Consultants of Nigeria. Otumba is an alumnus of both the Lagos Business School and the London Business School.
Lead me to my destiny. I have waited.
Otumba is a member of the Nigerian Economic Summit Group, Business Club of Ikeja, Lagos Chamber of Commerce and Industry. He is married to the amiable Chief Mrs. Odesola Mutiat Odeyewa, and the marriage is blessed with great children. Please put your hands together for Otumba.
Wow. All right, the rest of the winners can join in this group photograph with the chairman. Do a group picture. Of course, we know the vehicles. Please, can you put on the screen the vehicles they will be going home with so that everyone can see. But let's take this picture. board members, please, can you also come on stage? Board members, Dangote Cement. After this picture, the board members will join. We'll take a picture. Yes, board members and the MD, of course. Dangote Cement. Then after the picture with the board members and the MD, the top 10, please, we want all of you as well. Those top 10 that we called would like you to also come. That's the other top 7 members we called before the top 3, all the top 7. All right, are we done, photographers? Are we done with this set of pictures? All right, board members, can you join now? Just can insert yourselves. Here we go, it's getting close. Now it's just who wants it most. It's just life, that's how it is. Cause we have our strengths and weaknesses. Oh, I have vision, can't you see? I'm on the move, make way for me. Stand up for the champions, for the champions. All right. The two former governors, please, can you join us here? And of course, the newest shareholder, Mr. Femi Tadala, please, can you join us? Please, a round of applause for the... The top 10, the other top 7 people, the top 7 people, please, we called earlier, can you please join us quickly, so that we have the entire top 10 here. I hope we have wide camera lenses to capture. So that we have, yes. Photographers, you can arrange people the way you get everyone in one shot. Tall ones in front, taller ones behind. If you're not seeing the cameraman, you're not in the picture. Uh-huh. Yeah. Hold on. Please, Hajia. Hajia and Nike, please. Ms. Nike, please, can you join us? Hajia Fatima. Please, can you join us by special request? And And Nikki, please. Join us quickly. Photographers, hey, spread people the way. After the group photograph, the first prize winner, the chairman CEO Kazab Heritage, will give a thank you speech on behalf of all the winners today. This is a beautiful picture already, I can tell. All right, gentlemen, thank you very much. And ladies, you can go back to your seats. Let me have the chairman CEO, Kazab, to come back to the microphone and give a thank you speech on behalf of all the awardees. Okay. Good evening, everybody. Aliaji Aliko Dangote, GCON, President of Dangote Group of Company, the invited guest, my able fellow distributors, I'm standing on the existing protocol. I feel extremely humble tonight, you know, to emerge overall first position. And for me, there's a common adage that Norma said that without events, there can never be history. Our journey with Dangote PLC as a distributor started about 10 years ago as unranked distributors. And over the period of time, we have continually, every year, we have every cause to celebrate one award or the other. So tonight, to start with Kazab Heritage, we want to thank the Dangote Group of Company for the award given to us. We feel extremely humbled, and we believe the award is an invitation to us to do more, to double our effort, and I'm assuring that we in Kazab Heritage, we are not going to take this award with levity, because we believe it's an invitation for us to do more. And on behalf of other colleagues that here tonight that won one award or the other, we want to appreciate Dangote Group of Company. We can't thank Dangote Group of Company enough, because every year there's one way or the other that the business always intervene to make we the distributors to be very happy. We feel highly honored, and my prayer on behalf of my colleagues that we shall live to celebrate many, many years of this award as we gather here tonight. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, sir. Please, special requests by the president himself. He wants all the winners in the export category to come forward for a brief photograph with him. So if you're a winner, if you were among those who won in the export category, please can you quickly come forward up here? The president wants a photograph with you. And after that, we are going to take We're going to take closing remarks from the Group Executive Director, Commercial Operations. After that closing remark, one of Nigeria's finest musicians, you must see him before you go. This man, people these days pay thousands of dollars to see him perform on big stage across the world. But tonight, courtesy Dangote Cement, he will be performing live on this stage. Go nowhere until you see him perform. All right, so please, if you want in the expert category, please come forward. I know there were three winners. Are they here? Okay, yeah, they're here. The president wants a picture with you. Congratulations. All right, you can go to your seat. Yes. Yeah. Thank you. The president, sir. The president. Mr. President. Alaji. The MC wants one picture with you.
Okay. Yes.
Thank you very much, sir. Maybe every day then they see president of company. What will I tell my children? All right. So at this point, please, before we unleash the last performing artist for the evening, please permit me to invite, like I said again, the Group Executive Director, Commercial Operations. Please, a resounding round of applause. We have really stressed this lady tonight. Yes, Ajia Fatima Aliko Dangote, please come forward. Yes, give us the closing remarks. And after that, we will unleash one of Africa's finest. You must see this musician before you go.
Thank you. I think every remaining ounce of shyness in me has been taken out today. I remember when we were planning this, I had specifically told certain people, part of the planners, I didn't want to be called on stage too often, but I think they went against that. But anyway, we're here to celebrate our customers, who without them won't be here today. So really, we may not have the opportunity to thank you enough. So I'm using this platform today to say a big thank you to you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Without you, there wouldn't be us. And without you, we wouldn't be here celebrating this event today. So standing on all existing protocols, I'm using this opportunity to appreciate each and every one of you for taking time out to be here with us tonight to celebrate this Dangote Cement customer celebration and awards night. And I hope you all enjoyed the night so far. You are the biggest surprises coming after me. As co-creators of value, we treasure your enduring relationship, which has sustained and improved our business. Your trust in Dangote Cement has been the cornerstone of our success. Without your tremendous support, it would have been difficult to generate enough outlets for our quality products. So thank you once again, our dear customers. We remain focused on building up on your trust to improve this relationship for mutual lasting benefit as market leaders. Before we say our farewell, I would like to take this moment to introduce a significant stride in our commitment to giving you an excellent service, the Dangote Distributor Management System. When we had our own inner caucus meeting yesterday with the customers, we had introduced it, but it's good to reintroduce it again. This innovation platform is designed to elevate your experience with us. It ensures a seamless journey from the point where you order your product to when it is being delivered to you. You can track at a click of a button to see where your orders are. The distributor management system is a testament to our dedication to enhancing customer satisfaction and streamlining our processes. Thank you for entrusting us with your partnership, and we look forward to improving your experience with us through such partnerships. Indeed, it has been a great celebration tonight, and we are immensely grateful to you all in this journey to greater heights. We look forward to the upcoming year and many more years to come to celebrate. As you've all seen, what the theme of today is together, forward together. So we hope to work with you in 2024 so that we can be here next year, 2025, to even celebrate in a much bigger way. Do have a safe trip to your various destinations, and thank you so much all. So we'd like to have the best part of the night, right? Yes. All right.
Please a round of applause for this gorgeous lady. Thank you. Sorry we have stressed you so much tonight, but it's for a good cause. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready to Bugatti tonight? Yes, we have to end this on a high note. Let me thank especially Otori for putting together this show tonight, and all the artists and crew who worked with us tonight. Thank you so very much. My name is Oke Bakasi. Right about now, his parents call him Oluwatobi Daniel, but the rest of the world know him as Kizz Daniel. Ladies and gentlemen, let us begin tonight.
I can hear you. All I seek, I find it in you.
If you love Kizz Daniel, make some noise.
Yes!
Are you ready to have fun tonight? Hey, yo, cheers.
Look here, look here.
I live the life that I love. I love the life that I live. Tomorrow is not promised, but I'll keep the things that I need. Love is in the air. We're first class. No matter the matter.
There is no doubt. Jump, 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 jump.
Bad time to take over. You don't dare a trouble. Back down on Lucifer. I know they follow pastor, they be full on. Father, no father. Send me, I want peace in my call. I want focus on you.
Everybody, let's go. Everybody say, ah!
Hey God!
Hey God!
No make a follow. This one with his day cost. I still want to ball. I still want to turn up, turn up.
Hey God! No make a follow. This one with his day cost. I still want to ball. I still want to turn up, turn up.
Baby,
Struggle. Money no day today,
money go day tomorrow.
Feel good is a happy day. Everybody let's go.
Every time, why am I money? Hello, baby, have you sent it?
You don't even know what you do to me.
So, my girl, 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 so, my girl
Thank you very much. God bless you. See you guys.
I call your name when I ask me who you are. Neka is my guy.
Touchdown, no, so get me. They know that I'm not one of them. Good, good looking like a million bucks. Clean like a religious song. Alhamdulillah, in God I trust. Head up for the street and they corner talk. No be choice, I go lie not. Me, I know they creep like Donald Trump. Makinde, solo Makinde, general solo.